This video shows you three ways to create app reload tasks in ClickSense. The first way to create an app reload task is from the App Overview page in the QMC. Select the app for which you want to create a reload task, click More Actions, and then select Create New Reload Task. Under the Actions drop-down menu, select a trigger option. In this example, we select Create a New Weekly Trigger. The trigger details are listed under Triggers. When finished, click Apply. The second way to create a reload task is by selecting the app for which you want to create a reload task, and then click Edit. Select the task, and then in the Actions menu, select one of the available options. In this example, we create a monthly reload task. Finally, you can also create a reload task from the Tasks Overview page. Select Create New. Give a name to the task. Then, select the app from the list of available apps. Now select Actions, and then select a reload action from the drop-down menu. For this task, we select a new scheduled trigger. Give a name to this trigger. Then you can change the time zone, a start and end date, and the schedule. When finished, click OK, and then click Apply to confirm. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.